Okay, so in order to get rid of the eye glitch, you need to go to your settings and then go down to general and then go to software update, and then mine is up to date, but you need to go ahead and do the software update, and it'll take a little while and you need to restart your phone, but then your eyes will be eyes again. You just have to retype them.